This 5-minute solution will show you how to create Facebook page QR code on computer and mobile. First of all, let's create a QR code for Facebook page from computer. You have to open Google Chrome browser and then open your Facebook page. Once you are in your Facebook page profile, simply right click on anywhere and click on create QR code for this page. And here you will get a QR code. Now just download this QR code on your and as you can see, I've successfully created my Facebook page QR code. And now let's create Facebook page QR code on mobile. On your mobile, open your Facebook page profile. Once you are in your Facebook page profile, tap on this 3-dot next to edit. And here, you will get your page link. All you have to do is just copy your Facebook page link by tapping on copy link. Now, open any browser. And in your browser search box, type here QR code generator and you can open any website. I'm gonna open this first website and here enter your website or text box, paste your Facebook page link and click on generate QR code. And here we can see my page QR code. Now you can change your QR code format from here. Now all you have to do is just tap on download to get your Facebook page QR code. So this is how you can do it. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.